apologies are tuning in to today's broadcast. Our program can be heard on Saturdays at 12:30 Coordinated Universal Time, broadcasting on 9910 kilohertz at 31 meter band. Please stay tuned and join us for today's broadcast. This is TWR, reaching out, speaking hope to the world, from KTWR, Adonia Guam.
Off a day, and welcome to Heart of Harvest from Harvest Ministries on the island of Guam. Over the next several weeks, we'll be airing a special series of messages from the pulpit of Harvest Baptist Church on Guam. We have the privilege of hearing from visiting evangelists, missionaries, and pastors during conferences and special meetings at the church. We pray these sermons and their teaching from the Word of God will help you develop a heart for God. Today, a message from Dr. Doug McLaughlin. It was presented in August of 2009. The title of the message, The Body We Cherish.
One of my favorite books is a book entitled City on a Hill by Philip Graham Ryken. And it tells you what a church ought to look like. And for the most part, I agree with him. Not with everything, but for the most part, I agree with him. And in that book, he gives a sort of painful diagnosis of contemporary American culture. He says, this is how he describes it. He says, the barbarians.